On your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's time to swing, baby. Yeah.
Get into you with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's freedom, baby.
Emergency is upon us. Let us be shy no longer.
Those voices don't speak for the rest of us. We'll preserve for our children this, the last best hope of man on earth.
There have been times where America's shown arrogance.
There is no room for intolerance. And not even a small corner for anti-Semitism or bigotry of any kind.
Government is not the solution to our problem. Government is the problem.
It is only government that can break the vicious cycle where lost jobs lead to people spending less money, which leads to even more layoffs.
Well, Ronald Reagan was one who always learned from those things that didn't go the way he expected. And so I'm sure he would know and he would appreciate the fact that amnesty didn't work in 1986 and it won't work today.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm reading with some hilarity various individuals writing on what would Reagan do if he were president respecting Egypt? What would Reagan do?
Remember that being tough on trade and commerce, the lifeblood of the economy, will have the worst possible consequences for the consumer and the American worker. First, it will drive up the price of much of what we buy. But worse than that, it could drag us into an economy-destroying trade war. More must be done to reduce poverty and dependency, and believe me, nothing is more important than welfare reform.
My fellow Americans, when I set out on this campaign, I said this election would offer one of the clearest choices in 50 years.
A story of a dream he had had. He had dreamt, as you recall, that he walked down the beach beside the Lord. And as they walked above him in the sky, was reflected each experience of his life. And then
he has faith that you and I have the ability and the dignity and the right to make our own decisions and determine our own destiny.
And I will negotiate with Russia to take our ICBMs off hair trigger alert and to achieve deep cuts in our nuclear arsenals.
Oh, shut up!
30 years later, yet another attempt to deny fundamental rights to Californians. Once again, a Republican governor, Arnold Schwarzenegger, steps forward.
We would take a giant step toward an ideal system by replacing all that with a simple three-bracket system with tax rates of 15, 25,
and children, if your parents haven't been teaching you what it means to be an American, let them know and nail them on it. That would be a very American thing to do.
Which shows signs of having grown beyond the consent of the governed. It is time for us to realize that we're too great a nation. I'd like my presidency to be remembered as the one that gave the government back to the people. It is time for us to realize that we're too great a nation.
We don't have inflation because the people are living too well. We have inflation because the government is living too well.
You cannot both be right. Will you tell us why you think you are?
Yes, I'll be glad to.
Terrorism is the cynical, remorseless enemy of peace, and it strikes most viciously whenever real progress seems possible.
It is time to check and reverse the growth of government, which shows signs of having grown beyond the consent of the governed.
We shall nobly save or meanly lose the last best hope of man on earth.
They saw President Reagan. Most of them just stopped by to say thanks. President Reagan, leadership that's working.
Well, we can't say we haven't been warned.
Our differences worldwide would vanish if we were facing an alien threat from outside this world. And yet, I ask you, is not an alien force already among us?
Just to show you how youthful I am, I intend to campaign in all 13 states. I've already lived about 20 years longer than my life expectancy at the time I was born.
Now, it makes many Americans wonder if liberals know what it takes to keep America strong and safe. And it also made me and us wonder, what would Ronald Reagan do when faced with this sort of weak-kneed opposition?
Terrorist, I'm tempted to ask you what you would do. These are unidentified people, and after the bomb goes off, they're blown to bits because they are suicidal.
And now, popular culture presents What's In and What's Out.
Your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go.